Hello, student. Good morning. How are you today? Are you fine? Yes, you are fine, right? Hola, alumno. Buenos días. ¿Cómo están el día de hoy? ¿Están muy bien? Sí, ¿verdad? Okay, student. Now pay attention because today we are going to continue talking about this is my family. Okay? El día de hoy, chicos, vamos a continuar hablando de este tema que lleva por nombre Esta es mi familia. For example, student, look at this part because today, student, we are going to learn about the possessive adjective. For example, look at this. She, he, and they are personal pronouns, ¿verdad? Okay, por ejemplo, she, ella, he, él, they, ellos o ellas son pronombres personales. So, what is the possessive adjective? ¿Qué quiere decir adjetivos posesivos? When you talk about possessive adjective, you talk about something that is yours. Okay? For example, pay attention. What is the possessive adjective of she? Is her. ¿Cuál es el adjetivo posesivo de she? Her. What is the possessive adjective of he? Is his. What is the possessive adjective of they? Is their. Okay? So, repeat after me. Her. Her. That means Sue. But we use her only for a woman. Okay? For a woman, for a girl. And we use his, that means Sue, but in this case, you only have to use for a man. Okay? For a man. Okay? For a man, for a boy. Solamente usamos el his para varones. And theirs means sus. Ok, sus, pero de ellos. Ok. Well, now pay attention here. I'm going to make one example. Look at this. Ok. I am talking about she. Look at this. She is my mother. Okay, look at this. She is my mother. Ella es mi mamá. Okay, pay attention. Her name is Gladys. Okay, pay attention. She is my mother. Ella es mi mamá. Her name is Gladys. Su nombre es Gladys. We use this possessive adjective here. Usamos en esta oración, usamos aquí el adjetivo posesivo her, porque estamos hablando de su nombre, pero de una mujer. Her name is Gladys. Su nombre es Gladys. Another example. Look at this. For example. Example number two. He, okay, porque he significa él. He is my father. He is my father. Okay, él es mi papá. His name. Pay attention, the possessive adjective. His name is Roberto. Pay attention. Okay. We use his for a man. Okay, for men, right? He is my father. Él es mi papá. His name is Roberto. Su nombre es Roberto. Usamos este possessive adjective para referirnos de un va el su, pero de un varón. His name is Robert. Another example. Look at this. Okay. For example. Example number three. In this part we have my grandparents. So, they, we use they para decir ellos. They are, el they siempre va con el are. They are my grandparents. Ellos son mis abuelos. They are my grandparents. Okay? Pay attention. Their names. Their quiere decir sus. Their names, sus nombres son Luis and Anna. Okay, look at this. They are my grandparents. Their names are Luis and Anna. Ellos son mis abuelos. Sus nombres son Luis y Anna. Okay. One example more. Un ejemplo más. Pay attention. And look at this. Okay. For example. Look at this picture. She, usamos she porque she es ella. She is my sister. She is my sister. Ella es mi hermana. She is my sister. Her name, her. Usamos el possessive adjective her para referirnos de su, de ella. Her name, su nombre. Her name is Jessica. Okay, look at this. She is my sister. Ella es mi hermana. Her name is Jessica. Su nombre es Jessica. Okay, student. This class was very easy, right? Try to practice in your house. Try to watch the video again. Okay? Bueno, chicos, esta clase estuvo muy fácil. Traten de practicar en casa. Traten de ver el video de nuevo. Okay, and try to do your homework, don't forget it. Y traten de hacer la tarea, no se olviden de eso. Well, student, that's all for today. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.